Did you know in Harry Potter, Fred and George once threw snow at Voldemort's face? During Harry's first year at Hogwarts, they used a charm to bewitch snowballs to bounce off the back of Quirrell's turban, and were punished for it. Though they did not know it at the time, their snowballs were actually hitting Lord Voldemort, who was possessing Quirrell and was hiding in the back of his head under the turban.
For longer videos, check out my second channel in the comments below.